Today is the Global Action Day against fossil finance. And here in Frankfurt, in the financial center, we are painting a big street mural saying stop funding fossil fuel. This is directed to the big financial players, but especially the European Central Bank,